Hey guys, Luke Shakeman here, Team Episodes, bringing you your metabolic challenge of the week. You've got 10 sets. You've got 10 minutes. Each set is a minute. See where we're going with this. You have 4 exercises to complete within that minute. The remainder of the minute is the time you get to rest. Okay? I've done this before. The exercises usually take me 30 to 40 seconds. So I usually get about 25 seconds rest in between. But it's tough. That's why it's called a challenge. You need your stopwatch or you need your phone. First exercise is just going to be your normal squat jump. Right here. 1, 2, 3. I used to touch my hand down the middle. I alternate, gives me a nice little rhythm. After that, down on the ground, belly button in, plank on it. 4, 10, you might know them as mountain climbers. Then, we are up. We have squat thrusts. Little jump at the top, that's for 5. Final exercise, bring yourself back down. 5 perfect push-ups. 10 squat jumps. 10 mountain climbers, plank running, whatever you need to want to call it. 5 squat thrusts, 5 push-ups. 1 minute to do it, 10 sets. Sorry about that. The remainder of that minute is your rest time. Good luck. It's challenging, but you can do it. Thanks, guys. Luke Shakeman, Team Exos.